Hi everybody, just want to make a quick video showing the interaction between water and plasma. Here I have my Slayer exciter. And here I have a small bowl. Here I have a needle and some water. Now I'm going to put this bowl on top of the Tesla coil. And put some water on it. Now I'm going to turn on the power supply. Let's see here. It seems like we can attract or repel water with plasma. Okay, I think that's it for now. Until next video, bye bye.